a straight line through a fixed point 2, 3 intersects the coordinate axis at distinct points P and Q. If O is the origin and the rectangle OPRQ is completed, then the locus of R is. So there is a straight line passing through a fixed point, intersects the coordinate axis at points P and Q. Let us say this point P and this is Q. Say this is alpha comma 0 and say this point 0 comma beta. And this is passing through some fixed point 2 comma 3. So let me take out this point 2 comma 3 is a fixed point it is passing. O is the origin. If O is the origin and the rectangle OPRQ is completed, OPRQ is completed. So R can be, let us take point is here. So that we can say this is OPRQ is a rectangle. Since it is a rectangle, so PR is perpendicular to x-axis and QR is perpendicular to y-axis. And hence we can consider R point is alpha comma beta. And hence we need to find the locus of R. So what is the locus of the point R alpha comma beta? Okay, now what is the equation of the line? Equation of line PQ is, by taking intercept form, here alpha is x intercept and beta is y intercept. So equation of a line in intercept form is x upon alpha plus y upon beta is equal to 1, and this line passes through, so we can say this line which passes through two comma 3 point, so which implies 2 upon alpha plus 3 upon beta is equal to 1. So which also implies here 3 alpha plus 2 beta is equal to alpha beta, and hence the locus of locus of the point R alpha comma beta can be written as 3x plus 2y is equal to xy. So in place of alpha beta we can write x comma y, since we need the locus of the point R, and hence we can say the equation 3x plus 2y is equal to xy is the locus of the point R. So we can go with option D.